tough, because at first all he do is fall over. All he do is fall over. But then one day, he blasted off all the way up over the tree, up over the fence, and out of the zoo.
Gumnuts!
And when he went over the fence, he went up over the tree, up over the fence, and he walked down, and he came down, you know who was there? And it splashed in a duck pond. And you know who was there? Cows? There were some cows. And you know who else was there? It was Niles the camel. The big hump. Niles the camel was in the duck pond. Here came Rock up here.
Splash!
And that's how Niles the camel and he splashed into the duck pond outside the zoo. And Niles the camel said, "Oh, let me help you out." And Rock and Pierre did the same exact thing. Many of their conversations were cut short by Rocketeer blasting off. Kaboom! Kaboom!